I believe Kronk and Zephyr are still on the bridge.
Ten bolts say they fell asleep again. Activating backup generator.
Gone, Ratchet. We are not safe out here. If we do not keep moving, the thugs will kill us.
Human.
The ship is locked onto us. Ratchet, look out!
Stand by! I'm gonna ram him!
The prize appears to be a Grommelnet jetpack. That could be quite useful. Let's check out that orphanage first. Tal, this planet is crawling with thugs. Why would they set up patrols in a haunted sector?
There's something.
Tough guy, huh? Got a temper.
Orphanage should be this way. I am curious. What kind of device do you think Pollux was helping them work on?
Got me. That rift cracker he gave you only seems to work on robots. Maybe he was trying to figure out a way for everyone else to go in.
Or come out.
He's Clank, a surly robot who acts as Ratchet's adorable logical foil.
weapon shop. Your go-to store for weapons, ammo, and upgrades. Upgraded.
This is a recorded message from Mayor Gumbelberg. The Sector 1 evacuation is now in progress. Please gather your belongings and vacate to the nearest non-haunted planet. Will the last one out, please turn on the Omega Tech defense system. Thank you, and don't forget to mount.
There's the relay station. I will hack the relay station. Sounds like a plan. I'll give you some room to work.
Access denied. Notifying ground units. Done.
complete. I am now inside the system.
Access granted.
There appears to be a large power surge at this SkyTrain station. We can reach it through this aqueduct.
Looks like we'll have to power up those water pumps first.
Dimensional rift detected. Perhaps I can be of assistance.
Looks like you got enough raritanium for an upgrade. Boom! Done. Upgraded.
Agents.
Neptune, I know you don't want to do this.
You are now entering a no-fly zone.
When the twins came into our reality, they were young enough that their bodies could adapt. These nethers need protective gear to survive. Without it, they're in grave danger.
Ratchet, they have us cornered. Feeling those hover boots belonged to you in the first place.
You know, I get that same feeling.
You're halfway there, friend. Good going, Hoss. You bring those horns back to me and I'll get you all squared away.
He passes through his first ring. The long back strikes the knee. He passes through another ring. Like a majestic flying spaceman. Another ring! Not bad for a long back, am I right?
Thank you. over HQ, we'd like to remind you that if you're not participating in today's event, you should be out killing something. Call him up for breakfast! Challenge. He's off to a good start, folks.
There's Tal. Come on. We gotta get into that museum and steal the Dimensionator.
Greetings and salutations. I'm Joseph 427, your humble tour guide. I will be accompanying you on your odyssey through space, time, and history. Let us begin. Welcome to the Grubatron Experience Room. Developed by Gromolnet Industries, the Grubatron weapon forces its victims into a hypnotic state with uncontrollable fits of dancing. This often leads to death, or even worse, a social media video resulting in lifelong shame and embarrassment. Now entering the Lombax History Week.
Ratchet, the Nethers are coming from those warp points. We must destroy them. To destroy the warp points to stop those Nethers from coming.
Somewhere. Hello? Miss Prague? If you can hear me, please tell me where you are.
Andrew, we need your help when you find her. The Nethers use special protective armor to survive the crossing. Without it, she may be weak.
Try this.
Stand back. It worked! Bring me another.
Ratchet, I have located Vendra. I am working to free her as we speak.
That's real good power. This guy is not going down easy. Tao, you okay?
So far,
extra-dimensional monster the size of a spaceport. Tearing apart the city. What's your status?
We need one more nether to...
I am on my way. Hang on, Miss Prague. Try this one.
Thanks. Got it! Let's just get out of here. I never want to see this place again.
Ratchet, I have Vendra. We will be there soon.
You're doing great, Ratchet. Aim, fire, jump, fire again! These are key combat moves for any